So the HR administrator role has been part of the enrollment product since the beginning. And over the years, we've added a lot of different functionality to it. This year, we have a focus to improve how you find information, how you navigate, make sure that as you're doing your work in the system, you can do it quickly and efficiently.
This was a pretty massive undertaking, full redesign of not only the user interface, but the user experience, and really rethinking how HR administrators would manage benefits using our software. We had our user research team basically sit back and observe the HR administrator in their natural habitat, so at their desk, and what was their day-to-day like? How do they use our software? What other tools did they use to manage benefits?
Cindi, our product manager, has had lots of conversations throughout the years with our employer groups, understanding what their most important needs are for the HR role application.
It's things like being able to be strategic, to be predictive in your analytics, figuring out where you're going to save money and how you're going to be more efficient. And so providing all of those facets of improvement is what we are trying to accomplish with Falcon.
So we all came prepared with our thoughts and our way of how we're going to take and really redesign how our HR administrators manage benefits using our administration tools. And then we moved into a very constructive brainstorming session where we broke down everything that we currently do as well as what we think this application or product needs to be in the future. Wrote those down and have gone through a prioritization exercise of taking each one of those elements and then turning them into either content, workflow, function, or section of the application that allows us to really lead or dictate our design process.
We did some usability studies remotely where we gave clients some tasks and watched how they went about completing them.
I think it's easy. Okay. On the report, the up-down functions and stuff. So.
Okay. That not only gave us their feedback as they were talking through it, but then we could really see what they were actually doing as opposed to just what they were saying.
And then I take all of that information and I start to code out the data into usable and digestible snippets of information. We did have a lot of participants who were really, really interested in helping us out. Once we got that started, we had a participant pool that we could pull from.
Beautiful thing about user research is it allows our community of users to provide feedback and ultimately help design the software and product that they would want to use.
So the redesign process really comes with taking all the inputs, all the data, and then turning that into wireframes and sketches. So once we finalized some of the main design components, then we actually broke that down or re-engineered that into our UI kit. It gave us opportunity to have consistent patterns, reusable patterns that all the designers could pull from when creating your interface. So the next step in the process is for our UX engineers to take the design mockups and turn that into functioning code.
Sometimes we'll get a design and then we have to take this finished design and go, oh, can I actually possibly deliver that? I've been involved since the beginning of this project from the initial discussion, so I've been able to give my input from the technical side of, you know, maybe if we did this a little differently, we could do this faster.
It's been kind of a fun challenge if we're not just building something this one particular product, but we're also thinking through how can we build something that does what we need it to do here, but is also generic enough to be used somewhere else in the same way so that we have some consistency across all of our code base.
One of the big initiatives with this redesign was to start leveraging and using our core front-end templating language, which really kind of revolutionized how we're building user interfaces here at Benefitfocus.
So as you can see, we put a lot of ourselves, our passion, and our creativity into this redesign, and we're extremely proud of what we came up with. We're excited to share it with our users and let everyone see what we can accomplish when we design together.